Okay, here's the problem I'm having. I have the kits set up and it's nothing out of the rod symbol. Crash. Now, when I plug the crash into the rod here, oops. And if I plug the rod into the crash, nothing. So that's why I think it's the cable and not the cymbal pad itself. And yeah, so it must be the cable and not the pad. All right.